Good afternoon, everyone. Thanks for joining us on this Friday. Motorcyclist Bruce Mundy was hit and killed on Wednesday in the 4300 block of Park Avenue after two men sped off from stealing gasoline at a Casey's.
Today, members of his Air Guard unit remember the 49-year-old soldier. KCCI News Channel 8's Cynthia Fodor has our top story. Cynthia?
Well, Marcus and Molly, the mood is somber today out at the Air National Guard base at the Des Moines International Airport. Bruce Mundy of ADEL worked with 300 other full-time members of the 132nd Fighter Wing. He touched a lot of lives as a 30-year veteran of the military and had been with the Air Guard for 21 years. His fellow soldiers say they are still in shock that such a great man would die as a result of such a senseless crime. They say Mundy lived every day of his life to the fullest and inspired and motivated his co-workers and his friends.
He was fun and a good friend to many people. It's sad to see a soldier go in such a way. I hope that justice is served.
He wasn't afraid of anything. He just did what he wanted to do and as well as was an outstanding member of this unit. He went above and beyond his normal job duty here.
Now, you just heard from David Balog and Casey Hutchinson. The Air Guard has not lost a fellow soldier for the past 10 years. Grief counseling is being made available to them at this emotional time. You'll hear more from his friends and his Air Guard family on News Channel 8 at 5 and 6 tonight about how Mundy's philosophy of life will continue to inspire them, they say, every single day.
What about funeral arrangements? Have they been made yet?
Yes, their funeral arrangements will be held on Sunday. There will be the viewing at Hamilton's in the East Village. And then on Monday out at the Air Guard, they will host the funeral service Monday morning at 10 a.m. with a 21-gun salute and bagpipes to honor his years in the service.
Very emotional this morning, it looks like. Thanks, Cynthia.